Guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I will show you the easiest way how you can download Kali Linux distribution. To do that, open your browser and type kali.org. Hit enter. Next step will be prompted or directed to the official website of Kali Linux. So here in the top menu, we will choose Get Kali. And here you will have different options. So the first option is virtual machines. You can download pre-set up virtual machine, which you can use if you would like to use it on Oracle virtual machine, etc. Or live boot. The live boot option gives you the software in an ISO format, and you can later on burn it into a USB or set it up in USB, in an SD card, or even in a hard disk, and then install it in your computer. So I'll go for the live boot version, which allows me to set it up properly. And here you will have different options. Here you have everything, including every tool possible that's not needed, the weekly image that's not needed. So we'll go for Kali Linux point release live image. Here next to this arrow, here you have three options. The sum, you have the torrent option for download, and here you have direct download. So click on this direct download option and the download will start, and it's 3.8 gigabit version ISO file. Once the download is completed, go to your download folder. And here you will have Kali Linux 2022 or 2023 whatsoever version ready to be used. And I'm using WinRAR to open ISO file, but you can use any other software for ISO file if you want. I hope this video tutorial was helpful to you guys. If you are still in need of help or assistance, just write us a comment or send us an email and we'll do our best to help you. If you'd like to encourage us, you can always subscribe and press like and share if you find this video useful. And you can also join our channel via subscription. Thank you for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.